they'll be wanting to win that game, not only for themselves, but for Bo.
Probably nice to get it right out of the way, Butch. What was it like for you when you got...
Oh, here's Barzell. They score! Bo Horvat, his first as a New York Islander.
Well, that's one thing you want to happen is you want to get that first one for your new team as soon as possible. And what a pass by Barzell, set it up for him. And again, a right from the face half. It's Horvat, and a look at the good pressure by Horvat off that faceoff, and the Islanders just stayed right with it. Barzell steals the puck using his speed. And that's the goal scorer, Brendan. That's why he's got 31. He gets the chance, and he gets it upstairs. I'm not sure he got all of that puck. Didn't have to. It was rolling on him. But another one in the toy department, and Seattle has called timeout.
Timeout, Seattle.
In the hopes of maybe slowing the train down right now, but the Islanders have got it going.
That's a lost draw turned into a one draw, all because Bo Horvat busted through there. The draw wasn't won, and he got that puck back.
Well, a standing ovation for Bo Horvat, his first game as an Islander.
What's the chant here, guys? We need to work on that. Is it Horvat or is it Bo Horvat?
They're still ironing out the details.
I think we can get better.